Airshow Center now, 250 miles an hour. Pulling back on the stick, climbing into the vertical now, Major John Clack, skyward rolling on the way up. As he does, he will run the aircraft on a forward airspeed and energy, kicking it over hard on its side, sending it into the first maneuver, the knife edge spin. Major John Platt, a current and qualified F-16 pilot with the Duluth, Minnesota Air National Guard, where John has served as a member for over 18 years. Now, once again, back into the vertical, 7 positive G-pole. Foot rolls on the way up. As he does, he will get set to fly the Air National Guard Stalker, S-300D, backwards at over 60 miles an hour. Let's see how long he can hang it there, folks. Hanging it on the prop now, spinning backwards, rotating the aircraft, neutralizing the stick. There he is, backwards, 60 miles an hour, as he swaps tails for nose, right back down at Air Show Center.
Wow.
John flying the S-300D, demonstrating a roll rate of 420 degrees per second. The aircraft made out of composites, constructed with a wooden wing, producing more than 330 horsepower. Now, around the bottom side, outside looking. Negative G's, so very hard on the body. John's performance today, 6 negative G's, 9 positive G's, continuing to push around the outside of the top of the circle. Working his way back down towards the Air Show Center. The aircraft getting its name from its builder, John Stoddard, in the Bay City, Michigan area. Capable of plus or minus 20 G's.
Wow.
The aircraft powered by Lycoming IO 540, producing more than 330 horsepower. Now, from our right, Major John Platt in the Air National Guard, right off the deck. Holds up the nose ever so slightly. Count with me. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Point hesitation roll and rolls on the way out. 420 degrees per second. Now demonstrating the horsepower of that Lycoming IO 540. Skidding and sliding the aircraft up, built by Barrett Precision Engines at the last second. It's left, right, forward stick. Working his way back down towards Air Show Center at over 250 miles an hour. Now up over the top. Count with me. There's 1, 2, 3 times around. The triple avalanche, actually a high-speed stall. Snap roll on top of the loop. Pushing the aircraft to the outside. Now he's going to push it around 180 degrees, all the way around, a negative G push. As he does, he's going to climb back up. Once he gets straight and level, folks, why he does it is John is going to climb back up to an altitude of about 3,500 feet. He'll double-check his straps. He'll climb up for some energy to start the second half of his routine. And as he does, we are going to go live to the cockpit and speak with Major John Platt.
John, you got
it? You got it. You're there, Jarvis.
You are loud and clear, buddy. Looking awesome.
Outstanding. I'm looking right down at the Air National Guard here. A lot of great airplanes there, Kip Jarvis. How are you guys?
I'll tell you what, buddy. It is absolutely an awesome afternoon down here on the ground.
Tell you what, a special thanks to the 171st Air Refueling Wing, the best Air National Guard in the unit, bar none. Look across the field, ladies and gentlemen. You'll see some 135s that are ready to go on short notice. I tell you what, flight F-16, there's been some times where seeing that boat come down in front of me was a very, very pleasant sight. Praise all your recruiters. You guys are outstanding. I'm having a ball. How about you guys? I'm going to try to make short work of this jet truck here, Tim. Behind here, and here's a little puff of smoke. Tell you what, 17, 18 years in the guard, I'm having a ball. Okay, I want you to come with me, everybody. I'm behind your right. All right, come with me. 1, 2, left brake one. And here we go. 2,500 feet. Elevator going down. Tell you what, come see what the company can do for you. It's simply incredible. Look forward to it. We're going to come right out, drive it right back to show center. Next stop, Tim, is a nice, tight, square loop.
Now, folks, the guard has a great litany.